Ken and Jeannie Newfield live in Ashland, a small town on the Oregon coast. There they own a health food store called All's Well. When they first opened the business, they struggled.
We had an income possibly $25, $35, $75 a day, which was not enough to carry us through. If things continued on at $35 to $75 a day income, we would have to fold up. We would have to close.
Then the Newfields discovered the 700 Club, where they learned about tithing.
I wasn't really sure what it was, and I wasn't sure if it was for this day and age. And, you know, when you work really hard for your money and there's not much, you just don't want to, like, you know, give 10% away. And then once we realized what it was, then we're like, oh, okay, this is what we're supposed to do. And so then we started doing it.
From that, we developed not only an interest, but a joy in doing what the Lord's commanded us to do.
Sales at the health food store improved right away.
It did surprise me when the business started increasing. I didn't really know it was going to work that way. Those biblical principles really do work. You know, the more we gave, the more seemed to come in.
This motivated Ken to calculate all the tithes he should have paid dating back to his first job. The Newfields made up the difference, paid off all their debt, and increased their giving to CBN, moving them up to the Founders Club.
When the business started doing better, we were enabled to give more without concern, because in the past, God had proven faithful to His Word.
Today, the Newfields are debt-free.
We owe absolutely nothing. Everything is paid for. We own all of our cars. We own our house. We own our business. Given, it'll be given back to you. Pressed down, shaken together, running over. How can we doubt God? His Word says it, so we believe it.